U.S. Ambassador to the European Union Gordon Sondland denies allegations of sexual harassment recently brought against him. What America's Mary Holman has more on that controversy.
EU Ambassador Gordon Sondland says reports of sexual harassment against him are a product of unethical journalism and an attempt to influence the House's impeachment inquiry. In a statement released on his website Wednesday, Sondland said the claims of sexual harassment revealed in Portland Monthly are fundamentally false and said he will take legal action against those involved in their publication. His comments refer to the magazine's recent article, which details three women's claims that Sondland instigated unwanted sexual contact while working as the chairman of Providence Hotels in Portland before his ambassador appointment. One of Sondland's three accusers, Nicole Vogel, alleged Sondland had grabbed her face and forcefully kissed her while they were discussing business during a hotel room tour in 2003.
As I pull back, he grabs my face and goes to kiss me, and I kind of wrench my head left, which had him just to the left of my lips. This side of my lips.
Sondland responded, saying Vogel's and the two other women's claims alleging similar instances contained discrepancies. And he noted that Vogel, the primary source of these accusations, has a conflict of interest since she is also the owner of Portland Monthly, the magazine that published these accusations. Sondland speculated that both the timing and the sourcing of these allegations against him appeared to be intended to influence congressional proceedings, though he did not directly allege who would politically benefit from discrediting his reputation. He did say Vogel is a frequent Democratic Party donor and a close associate of Representative Earl Blumenauer, who reportedly called for a boycott of Sondland's hotels before Sondland responded to his initial subpoena for the impeachment inquiry. Sondland also revealed that his third accuser listed in Portland Monthly's article has been similarly active in party politics and was a political aide to Representative Suzanne Bonamici, a Democrat congresswoman from Oregon. Mary Holman, One America News.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One America News on YouTube and call your cable provider and kindly demand that One America News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.